get started. Okay. Okay, guys, I am back. Here we go to see. Think about this dress. Okay, this one is really pretty. So I like it. I don't know. I'm gonna let you guys see. If I do pick this one, should I wear tights or no tights? Comment down below. One more to wear. Okay, and this dress is this one. Going on next. And I'm gonna try it on. Right. Okay, guys, I'm back with the dress. Okay, this dress on me is really cool. Okay. So you think you would like this one? Or the peach one? Comment down below. My next dress is this one. Traits online. I like this one in the pink room. I like this one too, but I don't like it as much as I like the others. So that might give it away. Yeah, it's gonna show hopefully she likes it. Oh, I like it, but that, I can like some Charlotte's drinks. I'll be right. I bet, and trying to show you my dress. Well, really, think that I like this one should be it. Either this one or the peach one. The blue and my favorite is his face stripes. But he really do like the peach one. And this one. And these two I like too. We have the same birthday. Name is Javante. And it is not Javante Williams in fourth grade. Well, he is in fourth grade, but he's good. Javante McWallace. He's Latin. He's Latin. Huh? I'm in a closet.
What?
I'm in a closet.
You've been in your closet.
Yes, it's okay. Okay, so let's find my next dress. Let me see. I really think I'll throw it up there, so I'm not gonna go dig for it. So, those were the three dresses. I was trying to comment down below which dress do you like the best?